They're back, those bodyguards of Kim Jong Un making their appearance once again, this time in Singapore, ahead of that historic summit with President Trump. With their fade haircuts, striped blue ties, and suits, the men weren't able to run very far, though, before Kim's caravan left the St. Regis, arriving at the Astana for bilateral talks. We've seen these men before, running alongside Kim's stretch limo as he headed to that historic meeting with South Korea's president back in April. According to Time, the 12-man unit was selected for skills, including marksmanship and martial arts. As you can see from Kim's journey to Astana, security in Singapore is tight. President Trump appeared at the Astana Presidential Palace too, meeting Singapore's prime minister. The president treated to an early birthday surprise. He turns 72 years old on June 14th.